Kitchen, we are so happy that Go Providence has brought back Chef Lauren Lynch from Rosalina. We have a nice warm salad on the menu today. What are the ingredients that we'll need to make it?
Today we're going to be using roasted Brussels sprouts, some nice pancetta, which is like Italian bacon, so it's like bacon but not smoked. We're also going to be making a port wine maple vinaigrette, which we're reducing down the port wine for right now. And then we have some nice apples, red onion, candied pine nuts, and crumbled gorgonzola cheese to top that salad off.
What seasonings will we need? I noticed there's a few on the counter here.
So these are for the dressing. So we just have salt, pepper, a little garlic powder, and some oregano that we're going to put into our dressing.
You were telling me earlier this has been a hit on the menu so far.
Yes, big hit, very big hit.
Now, is it something that you order on its own, or is this a recipe that maybe you could even place like a protein on top of it, kind of use it as a side dish?
You could definitely use it at home for dinner if you wanted to put some, you know, grilled chicken or some grilled steak or something. I think that would be really nice.
It also makes for something nice to bring maybe to a party or on Thanksgiving or something like that. Keep the holidays in mind.
Very good for Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving, Christmas, very seasonal for this time of year.
Get quick to make it?
Yeah.
Put together? Yeah. Okay, and I noticed a little prep work that you've already done on the Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, and we're gonna show you what we do with them, roast them off in the oven and everything.
Perfect. Okay. Well, you've got all the ingredients that you need, and like Lauren said, this has been a hit over at Rosalina, so hopefully it's a hit at your home too. If you want the recipe, just go online to get that, and we're gonna get things started in just a bit.
We're back in the Rhode Show kitchen, thanks to Go Providence. We got Chef Lauren Lynch is here. Rosalina is the restaurant. Warm roasted Brussels sprout salad is on the menu. She's surprised that I like Brussels. You're surprised, right?
I like Brussels sprouts.
I love Brussels sprouts because I know I'm fussy about everything else.
Yeah, I think I'm tough. People are getting more into Brussels sprouts.
They really are good.
Yeah,
they get a bad rap, but they're good.
Yeah, they're delicious.
All right, so what do you want to do right now?
So right now we're going to make our port wine maple vinaigrette that we're going to use for our dressing.
Okay.
So I cooked down some port wine. Mm-hmm. I reduced that down to almost a syrup.
Okay.
And in here we already have a little bit of chopped up red onion and scallion. I put a little salt and pepper in there just to get it kind of, you know. So we're going to have a little bit of that port wine.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're going to put a little bit of red wine vinegar.
Okay.
To give it some nice acid.
Kind of stir that all together.
Stir that up. Now, this is our maple syrup, which gives it a delicious taste and also it makes the dressing nice and thick.
So let me get this straight. When all this is done, you're going to pour that over the Brussels sprouts?
Yeah, warm Brussels sprout salad.
Okay.
With pancetta, it's really, really good.
That sounds awesome.
And then put in a little more salt, a little pepper.
Okay.
A little garlic, some nice oregano.
Mm-hmm. Mix that all together. You got some.
Mix that all together, and then you're gonna slowly drizzle in your extra virgin olive oil.
Okay.
And try and get that to emulsify.
And I'm sure you're using the olive oil that you folks are, you guys are, that you guys have at the restaurant all the time, too.
Yes, our Bovis family olive oil.
Now, by you mixing that together, it kind of brings everything together in the, so that the oil doesn't separate, too, right?
Yeah, that's what I mean when I say you want to emulsify it. And if you have a hard time, too, with the whisking.
Right.
You can also use, if you have an immersion blender at home.
That'll help it kind of stay together.
That'll help it kind of come together too. Yeah, but see, the maple syrup really, I think.
Kind of holds it all and binds it all together.
Yeah,
that'll be great. So if you have not tried Brussels sprouts, if you were wondering, you know, fussy like, you know, I am with most things, Brussels sprouts are good, I promise you. And we'll put this recipe together. You're going to try it and you're going to love it and you're going to thank us. Back to you. Thanks to our friends at Go Providence. We are in the kitchen right now with Chef Lauren Lynch from Rosalina. We've got warm roasted Brussels sprout salad.
I'm having trouble tying my apron.
You gonna be okay?
No, I'm ready.
Okay. Now he's prepared.
Where are we in this preparation process? You've been hard at work in here.
Yes. So we have been cooking off our pancetta, which we're going to continue to do so, but we have some cooked.
Awesome.
I will show you also the Brussels sprouts. We do have some prepared.
I've got some right over
Excellent.
Here.
We have some prepared, but what you're going to do at home when you want to make this recipe, get a little olive oil down, and we're going to roast these off in the oven.
Okay.
Nice. You're making me dizzy, all that back and forth.
Yeah, we're going to roast
them. I'll move this outside of here.
Sure, great.
Give it a little extra room.
We're going to roast them off at 400.
Okay.
Nice amount of olive oil.
Uh-huh. Perfect.
I'm going to put a little salt and pepper, just season them.
And can I like get you, anything from over here so you don't have to reach?
I'm good, thank you.
Sure, okay.
Well, like you were saying, you like to get them where they're really crispy.
Yeah, like anytime I'll cook them at home, I'll use the cast iron pan, a little oil just like that, but I like them when they're crispy on the outside as well.
Yeah, that's how I like them as well.
Yep. But you nice can do it any way you like, whatever
yeah.
your preference is.
I like them a little soft right. and caramelized on the inside.
All right.
So you pop them and in the oven, crispy. You get the oven at like 450.
Yep.
Top rack deal.
And now we have this going. Mm-hmm. So what we're going to do to prepare the salad.
Could just I put some of those in there?
Oh, yeah.
May I just dump a few in?
Definitely.
Just like be
this,
careful.
Just, I know. We had an incident last week.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
an incident with hot oil.
There we go. Let's not go. This is not going well.
She's
lighting mine and she had to get the gloves on. So we are an hour to get them in the pan.
With your pancetta, which we were cooking this out. Now, you call this rendering. So mm-hmm. you want to get all the fat out of it.
Got it.
And then you're going to drain it. You can actually use that fat later on for cooking if you like.
Okay.
Repurpose the fat.
Yeah, I like to put it into like, you know, a little tomato and meat sauce or something like that.
Which adds
is
a little
really
extra
nice.
Flavor to things.
Yeah,
great
so
idea.
We have some olive oil with the pancetta. Mm-hmm. Now we're gonna take these Brussels sprouts and that's how they're gonna get nice and crispy.
Got it. And you really did, you almost shredded the Brussels sprouts up, cut them really thin
yes.
before placing them on there.
And that also helps to get the leaves nice and crispy.
Right.
But you can buy them that way at
okay.
the supermarket,
right.
which can also make it
a little easier to put
a
together.
Little easier.
And when you're working in the kitchen, is there any better sound than that sizzle?
No.
I mean, you know something great is happening when you hear that.
And then we can take, I'll grab some of these ingredients. Apples.
Some of these apples here.
Yeah.
What kind of apples you got there?
So these are Pink Lady apples.
Mm-hmm. Right.
We like to use Pink Ladies or Honeycrisp.
Because they really have a great sweet taste, too.
Yeah, they're really, really delicious.
Right.
So we're going to get those into our dressing.
Okay.
A little red onion.
This over here. There you go.
The red onion, too, we also held in the water, which can take out some of that...
The harshness of it?
Harshness, which, yeah. And, I mean, your red onion isn't going to be as harsh as a white onion
okay.
anyway.
Right.
Which is nice. So...
Put that in, let that mix up. Nice crispiness on the outside.
Mm, looks
yeah.
awesome.
And really, people you know, hear all the time, well, I'm not going to eat Brussels sprouts. I don't like the taste of Brussels sprouts. This is a way that if you've never had them before, once you have them like this, you're going to get hooked.
They're so
you're
good.
You're going to get hooked.
Prior to my time with the Rhode Show, I didn't like Brussels sprouts at all, but we've had a number of chefs come in, prepare them, and they're really not that
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, they really so are. Even, good.
And my parents are watching right now saying, who is that?
Yeah.
Because as a kid, but Will, you absolutely are correct.
Yeah. I was telling Will, my six-year-old, Rosalina, likes to, you know, eat her Brussels sprouts.
Right.
And you were saying your kids like to eat
yeah.
them.
And you mix this with a great dressing, too, that you had, you put together with red wine vinegar, some other wines that were in there, some of the olive oil that was all put together.
Yep, the cooked-down port wine.
And the way you work it all in together there, you get that
yep.
flavor distributed beautifully.
Get it nice and mixed up. And I don't like to heat the apples or the onions, so they keep a little crisp.
God, I love that.
But they warm up once you hit them with the warm Brussels sprouts.
And Lauren, tell everyone where the restaurant is, too. Mm-hmm. We only get a little time
We
left.
Are 50 Aborn Street,
no
downtown
devils.
Providence.
Yep.
And we are close to a lot of the theaters downtown, like Trinity Rep and PPAC.
Right.
Right. Well, save me a table, will you?
Yeah.
All right. Hey,
yeah.
I got a fork ready. It's all yours, Mr.
Bring
Gilbert.
This over here.
We
Give
want to thank you very
this.
Much
I mean,
for joining
so
us.
So good.
Top
here today.
It with just a little gorgonzola
oh,
cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
And some candied pine nuts.
Sounds
all
good
right.
to
well,
me.
This is Chef Lauren Lynch. Thank you so much for being with us here today.
Look at that.
She has joined us courtesy of Go Providence. She's from Rosalina, of course. And if you would like the recipe or to learn more about the warm roasted, there it is, the big shot right there, or about the warm roasted Brussels sprout salad, you know where
wow.
to find it. It's
sweet
wow
and salty, right?
Rhode Show.com.
Wow.